And here's the new face of desolation, Luke Harper, looking to spread some more desolation right here.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Luke Harper making a move.
Oh yeah, here's Luke Harper.
As the action continues, let's discuss Sting briefly. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
The WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
Luke Harper has been a terror in singles competition and in the tag team ranks. This man is so peculiar that just seeing him walk to the ring is frightening.
And he lands the leg drop. Seems like Luke Harper is in some trouble here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Luke Harper represents all that is evil. This man who borders on insane wants to inflict extreme levels of punishment on his opponents.
It's fair to say that when we see a WWE superstar in the ring against Luke Harper, it could very well be that individual's last time in a WWE ring. Depending on who it is, I may like that.
Sting is scaling the ropes. Look at this.
Now we see Sting hurting a little here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Luke Harper is showing at this point. Quick pin attempt here. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
A concerned look on the face of Sting. I'm not sure how much more he has.
Can he do it here? He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Incoming.
From Sting. What's the next move for Luke Harper to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys, and when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
For the finish.
I don't think he should get up.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
Nicely executed.
That should do it.
Oh man, Luke Harper really needs to dig down deep.
Luke Harper looking completely battered out there. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
Had that one well scouted.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
We may have discovered his favorite move. Sting is rocked. It hurts silly right now. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You know what? It's just not his night, fellas. I mean, he's already executed his finisher twice, and neither time did it lead to victory. That just tells me he just doesn't have it tonight.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
And he's heading back in. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. Work is being put in by Sting. And what a reversal from Sting. And the offensive display by Luke Harper. He thinks he has it.
Now Luke Harper is starting to take control.
And there's the reversal from Sting. Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Sting might want to rethink his approach here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it.
Sting with a great offensive show.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
The end is near for him.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Made him pay there.
And Luke Harper's playing to the crowd when he should be handling his business.
One! Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Wow, I thought Sting was done for, but he had other ideas. Still kicking here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Now
Looks like Luke Harper has a few things on his mind.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Sting might want to rethink his approach here.
Sting is starting to take control of this match.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Pays for that one. Now there's the counter. He lands the atomic drop. Sting is going up. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Oh, no. Luke Harper looking to finish it. Down with a power bomb.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Work is being put in by Sting.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Just making his presence felt there. I think Sting is done playing.
Sting might want to rethink his approach here.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
Game, set, match. This one is...
He could pin his opponent right here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. DDT. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And he gets him with a counter. Counter here, and it's reversed. Up and over with a suplex. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad way right now. And he delivers a spirited elbow. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
I think Sting is done playing.
Lands this and he is done.
Not so fast.
And there's the reversal from Sting.
He's looking for the win. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Nice job by Sting.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Not today. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And here goes...
Oh, what a discus clothesline! Took his head off.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Luke Harper just changed the momentum of this match. And Luke Harper's playing to the crowd when he should be handling his business.
Luke Harper doing whatever it is that Luke Harper does. What a display of unmitigated strength.
Looks like Luke Harper has a few things on his mind.
Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Long way down.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Lights up his chest with a chop.
There's another chop.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
But is it enough to put Harper away? Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sting.